Would you please introduce yourself and say why you're here today?
My name is Peymar Hadi, and my uncle, along with thousands of other people and youth, have been killed by the regime in Iran for fighting for freedom and democracy. And now we're campaigning here from July 17th till September 21st. And Raisi is coming to the United Nations in September. And instead of welcoming him as a normal person, which he isn't, you want to hold him accountable for his actions and want a lawsuit for him and prosecution.